Honister Pass from Seatoller.
So this isn't the Simon Moran side, but it is the side that you'll do if you ride the Fred Witten. And to be fair, I just think it's a harder side because it just does not really relent. There's more. Aren't you glad you came?
Yep. It's not cold, that's for sure.
That's true. So we get around here and it just eases a little bit. I always just keep a cattle grid in my mind when I'm riding up here.
Yeah.
Because once you've done that, you've broken the back of it. This just gets steeper and steeper and steeper.
The opposite, the other way.
Yeah.
That one ends hard, this one starts hard and keeps going. And then eases up top.
Yeah.
Except a little flick or two.
Yeah. 25% ramps, a little bit further up here. Kicks up around these corners.
Yeah, the corners are harder under that.
Yeah. Let this go through, or this person through. Good news is, this is the last big climb of the day.
Okay.
I think there's some little lumps and bumps back into Keswick. And even if we get over to Ullswater, none of them are as hard as this.
Okay.
Front, yeah. Okay. Picking his own pace. That Obviously, I blame him. Right. Okay. Here we go. Hand behind me. This is the start of the brutal bit. As you can see, on Fred Whitten Day, people are scattered all over. Look at this. Oh, the headwind is most welcome. Not saying much, this is quite hard work. Get around here, the worst is over. However, once you get it here, don't be under the misapprehension that you're at the top. You're not. Still, reasonable amount of climb to go. But the steep bit is done, or most of it. It's just reaching the cattle grid. Yes, it's raining. Kick to it. What I would say though is if you're here, you'll make it. The ramps aren't very long, and then it eases. do that. Job done.